Girl, I gotta tell you something. And don't you tell no goddamn body, because I know how you is. Now, look, my nigga done won $10,000 on the scratch off.
I feel like he's on the phone. He ain't up that goddamn phone.
Man, he tripping by. Man, you.
I ain't up the phone.
Girl, bye.
Why you telling everybody I won $10,000?
That's my homegirl.
I don't give a difference between me and you and God. Don't tell him this shit.
Man, that's my homegirl. I tell her everything.
How you gonna tell him I owe him money?
Well, if you got $10,000, you can pay him.
I ain't paying nobody. Shit, ain't nobody been with me and you.
Don't be like that. God, I ain't even people back.
I ain't even cashed it yet. You telling everybody, man?
Yeah, I'm excited here. We finna go spend this
money. We ain't finna do shit. We finna lay low. People find that I got $10,000, they gonna rob my ass.
You ain't gonna rob
you. You gonna help me fight the niggas out? Hell no, you ain't.
No, I ain't finna fight
him. My point is that you'll keep your big mouth closed. Shit.
That's my best friend. I just had to call her.
I don't
tell
give
her
a damn who she is, Keith. That's your best friend. Last time you told her nigga was cheating on her, you told her don't say shit, right? She said something. Now she walked around here looking like a goddamn raccoon. She can't keep her mouth closed and she can't hold water.
So, hey, don't talk about my home, girl. Don't talk about her.
Fuck her. I'm over her trying to take a nap. Here you is telling everybody I don't want $10,000. Ain't nobody been between me and you and God.
Man, don't be like that with me. Yeah, I'm gonna call my homegirl, the homegirl now.
I can't even trust you now. What you call them track ass hoes for? Them hoes don't even like us. Them hoes
get
$700 a month child support. Ain't never called over and ask her, then we won't even stamp. Not never. And you think I'm gonna get them some of them bitches? Some of this $10,000? You gonna lost your rabbit ass goddamn mind. What I'm gonna do? Only thing you gonna get up out of me is some goddamn bundles. You ain't getting nothing else up out of me. You can bet
I'm gonna get my nails done too.
That's it? Rest of this $10,000 going on me. I'm the one scraped up the $2 to goddamn go around there and buy this ticket. Not you.
Whatever.
You sitting around here calling me a sour, broke, lazy ass nigga. Now I'm on my feet. I might fuck around and leave.
You gonna leave me for $10,000?
Yeah,
that's my money. What's yours is mine.
Nah,
too, nigga.
Goddamn, the devil is like, I scraped up $2.
So?
This my money.
No, that's my money, too.
You with your no hair on the
and
side.
You talking about leaving me?
If you gonna keep your mouth closed.
You ain't gonna leave me. Ain't going no goddamn shit. Word. You gonna help me. Be here with me, nigga. Don't let that $10 go to your goddamn head.
Don't let your mouth overload your ass either.
Shit, nobody scared of you.